The Berkeley County Coroner's Office has identified a Ladson man found dead in the woods. Officials say 29-year-old Vontrico Miller's body was found on Vantage Lane in Moncks Corner around 3 yesterday afternoon. An autopsy will be done to determine the cause of death. The Berkeley County Sheriff's Office is investigating.